lily plants are easy to grow. They bloom in late summer or early fall, a few days after a rain shower, hence the name. This beautiful plant has several popular names like Zephyranthes lily, fairy lily and others. They are available in many different colors. Growing rain lilies is not difficult when the right conditions are available to the plant. Rain lily bulbs produce diminutive blossoms in abundance once they are settled in the right spot, and they can be easily grown in a container. So today we will plant rain lily bulbs in a container. Plant the small rain lily bulbs in well-draining soil before the raining season. Soil that is rich, holds moisture well and is slightly acidic is preferable for this plant. So let us prepare the potting mix for the plant. Take 40% normal garden soil, 30% fine sand, 20% vermicompost or organic compost and 20% cocoa peat to retain moisture for a longer period of time. Mix it well. Take a big pot with good drainage system and place a small stone on the hole for drainage purpose and fill it with the potting mix. Place bulbs about an inch deep and half inch apart. You can transplant rain lily bulbs any time of the year. These are the rain lily bulbs. Plant them 1 inch deep in the soil. Make a hole with your finger, or you can use any gardening tool to make hole and just plant them one by one. Sprinkle some potting mix from the top. Water in thoroughly. Regular watering is important to keep the grass-like foliage of rain lily lush and healthy. Foliage may die back during periods of neglect, but usually returns when watering resumes. Place the pot in partial sun for at least 2 to 3 days, and after that place the pot in full sun. They will do best in full sun. Give plants a boost throughout the growing season with slow release fertilizer. You can add organic compost or vermicompost after every 20 to 30 days in the growing season.